Hey, how's everyone doing? We are back live and the internet seems to be working again. I gave it a quick shot. I hope it's correct, or that I'm correct in the assumption that the internet is good to go again. I just played a bit off stream, didn't run too well. I mean, I won a big one here just before I killed the stream, but you didn't manage to see it. And now I got a dirty suck out. On the with 10 left on this one, open 10s on the button, the guy just jammed 25 bigs with king 6 off from the BB and hit a 6 on the flop and a 6 on the river to suck out of my pocket 10s, so disgusting. And that's the reason I'm more of a short stack on the final table here, so far. Alright, let's hope for an ace or a check. Wouldn't mind a ladder with my stack here, ace queen check. There's no chop. Alright, that's fine, at least we have a short stack. Looks good for a ladder on the final table. Yep, there's 700 locked up on the final table. Not insane, but nice. Like as I said, it's like that 3 order by this guy, so insane. Just goes for the absurd punt and gets fucking rewarded. We would have had all the chips on this final table. I'm just gonna open jam here for 20. Nice. Obviously fold is what I want to see there. Thanks, Schmutzbus. So now I'm the shortest stack. Going with for the check 9 suited open. Thanks, Boris. Doesn't look too good right now. Need to hit. I think betting here is better than checking because Metal Mick is the type of guy that pots it if I check it to him. And then we don't really have that much fold equity. Nice. It's a good result. Whoa. What a nasty spot. What a nasty, nasty spot this is. Yeah, I'm probably not folding here, but I'm just quickly going over it. It's 17 big blinds that he jams. 17 and a half. I'm actually gonna fold. It's very, very close. I wouldn't. Just a little bit better and I won't fold there, but I think. It's not worth it to take that spot. I think there's gonna be plenty of nice spots. Gonna limp call ace and suit it here. Not a bad one. Start with min bet. I don't hate these spots for jamming because we do get a bunch of folds. And that's pretty good. I mean, this button against low jack, but chip leader. I'm gonna come in with the flat here and see if that works for me off the short stack. It's obviously a bit dicey to flat off this short, but I think it's still a profitable play even off this stack depth. We also get a pretty good flop usually. I hope this is not the time where I just run to 7 or ace king. That's half pot, huge sizing given SPR. I will just tank a little bit, make the call, and then obviously call every turn. I think there's no need to raise the flop. If he has a king, we get it all. If he has a bluff, we might get it all on the turn. The spot is dry enough that there's just no point in raising. Just gonna call and yeah. Hope he just has some bluffy or weaker king. Alright, 9s works for me. Yes! Alright, 94k. And I'm second chips now. But just very, very marginal. Like, very marginal. Stacks are crazy. But that was an important pot. 9s makes kind of sense with the bigger flop sizing. Like, with what people do there. But like, do you really think he's ever check folding a check turn or an ace turn there? Just doubt it personally. Good board. Small bet should get a lot of folds here from the 7-4 suited, ace X. Nice. Over 100k again. Oh, we have an all in the call. 3s versus ace queen. Want 3s to hold. And they do. Pot size bet by Metal Mick. That's his style. could be anything. I don't really have any read on the spot size bet yet. I see it frequently, so I would believe that it's not only nutted hands. The scooper with the call, and then the donk jam on the 10, expecting him to have king 10, ace 10, yeah, versus ace 8 with the snap call. And you know who I am, in prime shape to pick up a ladder, and so do I, but obviously for him it's way more important. Interesting donk jam with the ace 10. And yeah, he just sits out and loves life. Obviously automatically all in against the half big blind jam. 8 or deuce. Looks good. Ladder. 4 figure score for the day locked up. It just gets really exhausting, and it's sometimes a bit embarrassing to read that all day. When you see people like actively trying to be funny or get under your skin, and you're just like, man, what are you even doing with your life, you know? That's the part I don't like. Or like when I watch Triton Poker and then I have to look into Twitch chat. It's just very rough, man. Like, people are so out of line at times, just so full of hate and like constantly looking to find anything that they can make fun of, kind of expose, point out what people might feel insecure about. Like, it's crazy. Get the discount from the usual 50% staking gear feels good, man. Thanks, buddy. Yeah, and this is like the other side of Twitch. You have somebody like Patje, who's been here from the start, that I met in Amsterdam. It's been a while, mate. Had beers, had a great night out. I don't really... He's been tight, but I don't really... think I can fold ace and suit here, seeing so many worse aces, so good luck. And obviously flips. Yep. Give me that hole, that's a big one, guys. That's a great start, fade the 2-outer. Yes, man! There it is, we are heads up in the play 250. Nice. Alright, 1700 heads up match, I'm gonna play that shit out. I have 4 tables right now, I can focus, he might have more. Heads up, Lero, in the mix, let's get close to the stream, get into the streets, get the timing tells going, and win this shit. Man, the internet crashed, but now we're back in the heads up, so nice. The way I would have said it if I would have started streaming in German. I'm legit low rolling, is this RNG thing rigged? Someone say taxes, Kappa. Okay, this might be rigged. Shouldn't have too many 4x, I'm betting. Big. Why a banned message? Because you send a message in Russian and we don't speak it. Turn. Gonna go for a small bet. Good river. $35,000 looks good. Hopefully he just jams a 3. No. Seven. Show me 7. Show me love. 7. Going forward. 70k on the river. Representing that 7 as hard as we can. So if he makes the fold, obviously. No. He has a 7. Not a good spot. Yeah, I like seeing a flop with the queen 6 suited. Don't love seeing that flop though. Could do something. Let's bet 16k, see if he makes a call. What? Oh, who bluffs here? Who bluffs here? I don't really see what he has though. Like kings, really? Not betting the flop. Ace 10. So many people bet that turn. Same counts for 10-9. 10-9 bets the flop also often already. I'm very tempted to call here, but then again, like, who's bluffing here? Like, is 10 deuce, is 10-3? I mean, for sure. Ace 10 jams pretty sometimes. I think I'm gonna call even though I don't have a good feeling. I mean, I guess you could have queen 3, queen deuce. What is this, man? Limbs? Check, 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 check. Nah, I'm gonna call. Tens, there's the bluff. Let's fucking go, guys. Beautiful, we're back into it. He's a good player. I actually might take the deal. The heads up is not that unreasonable. And, yeah. Let's defend here. But then again, I don't know. I kind of want to play as well. I don't really want to chop heads up on stream too often. Especially, I mean, 1700 is not that much. But he's a good player, that's for sure. Tens makes a lot of sense. Like, just sizing wise, let's see that jam by pocket pair. Let's go for the min bet again. Raise it. Pocket nine is handed, relax fast playing. That's what I'm gonna do here. If we run into a four, so be it. I think clicking it back and calling off is slightly better. Then jamming here, so that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, just folds. I'm in a chip lead. Actually, gonna choose the same sizing. Nah, we're gonna size down. Yeah. Alright, for the head, for the win, we are all in with 10s against checks. What a cooler heads up. Oh my god, for 20 bigs. Come on, give me that 10, baby. 10. Jack. Give him a set. Oh man, that's so sad. 10s into checks for 20 bigs. Come on. Oh, we had such a nice thing going there. That's sad. Alright, good luck for the comeback. We need a king or a seven. Come on, I want the sets up to continue. King or a seven. Hold. Yes, all right. Back in it. I think at this point I don't mind taking a deal. Wait, what? Why are we playing one more hand? let's call. Damn it. Like, stacks are so even and now there's just a lot of gambling involved. I think I just have to let this go, even though he might find bluffs. Do we look at numbers now? Ah, there we go. So we pretty much just get the same. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I'm looking at the wrong payouts. I mean, I think this is just a deal worth taking, to be honest. I mean, I played it out, guys, but now it's getting too ridiculous. 25 bigs each. It's just not too tempting. First place is 4.2. We get the deal for 3.3 or 2.5. So it's like 800. Yeah. Seems like a good spot to take the deal. He's not a bad player, even though I think I have a slight edge on him. So we chopped it for 3.3.3.5. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit the follow button here for more poker action. I see you tomorrow or Sunday. Probably not Sunday, fuck Sundays, but maybe, who knows? Just hit the follow button and you will know. Thank you very much, peace out.